chili grimlins, fresh garlic, olive oil, some breadcrumbs, and then some anchovies. The thing about anchovies is it has that flavor that you can't get enough of. I like to say that anchovies are the
best.
I think it's going to feel like people.
I do too.
Jackie is rolling out her pasta.
I don't want my dough to be lasagna style thin because I want it to have some consistency so that it can fold like filling.
Beautiful pasta. You have to roll it out, you cut it, you blanch it, and then you fill it, roll it, and then bake it a second time.
She's chilling.
Maybe you could offer Bobby a hand.
I know Jackie's way ahead of me, so I need to get my pasta dough rolled out right now.
This looks hard enough.
This is really hard. Are we drinking?
We have to drink.
Let's do it.
Bobby, I'm stretching. You need a cocktail, sweetie pie?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Put a veal and pork filling on top of the pasta and roll it like it's a cigar. Then I put my rolled cannelloni on top of my tomato sauce and top it with more sauce and bechamel.
You like horse racing.
Oh, yeah.
So say that she's like secretariat and you're like a donkey in the barn would be an understatement.
I'm feeling that way today. Bethany is giving me the hardest time. I still think that I'm getting it done. So I cut my pasta and blanch it. So I have to fill my cannelloni and then put the veggie ball on it and then pretend it's under the salamander.
Something's burning.
Something is burning.
Oh.
Oh.
Bobby, what happened? The pork burned?
All the liquid evaporated in the pressure cooker, and so I'm not even opening it. I'm just crushing it.
Dang it.
I take my breadcrumbs out of the oven and I add parsley, basil, oregano, parmesan, and some lemon zest.
What's the positives? What do you have going for yourself right now, Bobby?
I got nothing right now.
Alright, go ahead.
I just need to make my filling taste as good as I can. So I got some tomato sauce, some basil, and some ricotta cheese, pecorino cheese, and then I start filling the pasta sheets and getting the cannelloni into the baking dishes.
Do not sleep on Bobby Flay.
I put some tomato sauce and bechamel over it, some more pecorino, and I get it under the salamander.
So Jackie's almost done.
I take my cannelloni off the salamander. They're bubbly and brown, so I sprinkle all my breadcrumbs, and I'm done.
And if she's from the Sierra Victoria, we might as well do it with her.
I'm waiting for the very last second to pull my cannelloni out. The cannelloni with my anchovy breadcrumbs with fresh basil and then a little bit of Calabrian chili oil for a little bit of heat.
My dish is gorgeous. I would put that dish out on any table, any night, exactly the same way.
I'm actually shocked I got anything on the plate. Today is death by cannelloni, but not quite.
I will cry. Cannelloni will kill me. Beautiful.
On making every home feel personal.
It's those little touches that can really change a thing.
Use the gift you have to make your place better, wherever that place may be. Get up and do it.
And this is our hometown.
All new hometown, tomorrow night at 9, only on HGTV.
This looks so great. The kids are going to love this.
Yeah, well, how do you think I got this shirt?
You bought it.
I was with you.
Because I'm the best aunt ever.
Okay.
Ever.
Okay.
Ever.
Okay.
All the latest birthday themes at Party City. Oh, it's on.
Chef owner of Coppola's East and Coppola's West, Salvatore Coppola. Ronnie, please start with the dish in front of you. I just love this light and delicate snack with my mom would make.